Target Party City over here. And I believe this leads to, I think it's the one of the towers of the Throggs Neck or the Whitestone Bridge. And that's what I'm trying to ride to right now. It's currently about 38 degrees, so, you know, fingers will feel it a little bit, but not too much. And I would be happy going back because the wind is in my face. 100%. So, I scoped this out on the map. What the heck, yo? He makes a turning signal to go in one direction, and then decides to go in the opposite direction like a fool. It's not my fault if he messed up. But you at least got to be looking through your rear view mirror to see if you can make that mess up not happen. Avoid an accident, sort of thing. Okay, here's the part. Apparently, there's a ferry here. This is called Ferry Point Park. Let's have fun. There's some red belly rock. I seen this on a map. Wanted to know exactly how to get here. Going back and forth on this. Let's try it this way. I remember seeing this on the map too. I'm gonna take this. Look at that. Lovely sight of New York City from here. And the other ferry point right over there, that's over by where my friend used to live. That's where I normally get the ferry to go to Manhattan and then ride all the way from Wall Street all the way back up. This is not a bad ride either. Apparently that's where you can also get the ferry. Getting punched in the face once again on the way. Oh, yeah. my goodness. I did not expect that. Let's see what we got. Car in the backyard somewhere. Looks like they're trying to play golf back there. Officially this way. These are nice paved roads. I gotta give it to Ferry Point Park. It's beautiful. There's nobody out here. because they just built that terminal. Person relying on their brakes and how they're supposed to work. Seriously, move. You're fucking yourself on the road here. Thank you. scooters. See that traffic jam? That is a scary sight for any commuter. Now watch this. Tree root. Well, I can't launch off the tree roots. Oh man, you know they're all like hating on me right now. Stinking kid with a scooter. Stinking guy with a scooter. You know they're hating. Major hate. And this is all the way up to like City Island. Trust me. Back up. But they don't know what I know. Through the branches and around the branch. There's always a person parked right on the wrong part of that. It makes me just like hate drivers.